If you like this video, please visit michaelhutchenceinfo.com to support the Michael Hutchence Scholarship Foundation. You may also visit michaelhutchence.org to see a memorial by his family. Michael Kelland John Hutchence, the handsome, charismatic frontman of the hugely successful rock band INXS, was born January 22, 1960 in Sydney, Australia. His family moved to Hong Kong, where Hutchence performed his first song in a local toy store commercial. They returned to Sydney in 1972 when Michael was 12. During high school, Hutchence befriended future bandmate Andrew Ferris, with whom he began writing songs. In 1977, the two formed a band along with Ferris's brothers, John and Tim, eventually recruiting Kirk Pengilly and Gary Beers. In 1979, the band named themselves INXS and released their first single, Simple Simon, We Are the Vegetables, in May of the following year. The group released its first top 40 Australian hit, Just Keep Walking, in September 1980, followed by its debut album, INXS, in October. In 1981, the band released its second album, Underneath the Colors, which became an instant hit in Australia due to the group's constant touring and the success of their cover of The Loved One. In October 1982, the band's third album, Shabu Shuba, was released internationally on Atlantic Atco Records and Mercury Records. The lead single, The One Thing, brought their first U.S. top 30 hit. Well, you know just what to do to me, the way you move, soft and slippery, cut the knife, just like a razor, very tough, nasty. It was the band's first video to air on the fledgling MTV. The band also toured the U.S. for the first time in March 1983, supporting Adam and the Ants, followed by other bands as diverse as the Stray Cats, Hall & Oates, and the Go-Go's. INXS finished the year opening for fellow Aussies Men at Work. Although attendance was sparse in the beginning, the band quickly built up a following, thanks in no small part to Hutchence's dynamic performances and ability to connect with his audience. In 1986, Hutchence ventured into acting with a role in the Australian cult classic Dogs in Space. In 1987, INXS became a global sensation with the release of their album, Kick, which spawned four top 10 singles in the States. And Never Tear Us Apart. Hutchence's good looks and personal life also spawned its fair share of gossip, especially his relationship with Australian pop superstar Kylie Minogue. That relationship inspired the band's 1990 hit, Suicide Blonde, from the album X. By 1992, Hutchence had mastered the three D's of the rock star lifestyle: drinking, drugs, and dating supermodels, such as Helena Christensen. In 1994, it was revealed that Hutchence was dating Paula Yates, a TV presenter who was married to Bob Geldof at the time. In July 1996, 1 month after her divorce from Geldof, Yates gave birth to Hutchence's only child, Heavenly Hiraani Tiger Lily Hutchence. The following year, INXS went on a world tour to support the April 1997 release of what would be Hutchence's final album with the band, Elegantly Wasted. On the morning of November 22, 1997, while promoting the tour in his hometown of Sydney, Michael Hutchence was found dead in his hotel. He was only 37 years old. While the coroner ruled the death a suicide by hanging, the circumstances surrounding his death have led to alternative theories, with Paula Yates claiming he died of autoerotic asphyxiation, while some members of his family believe he was killed. Regardless, Michael Hutchence's cremated ashes were scattered on Sydney Harbor in Rose Bay, at the funeral service, his friend Nick Cave sang Into My Arms. In a sad turn of events, Yates was found dead of a drug overdose in September 2000, leaving the couple's daughter to be raised by Bob Geldof. In an era when so much of the music produced now sounds like experimental drivel, INXS's catalog has stood the test of time, calling us back to a world full of promise, excitement, and romance. 20 years after his passing, Michael Hutchence is greatly missed. Like the seductive, Byronic hero he embodied, Michael Hutchence left us, too soon, and wanting so much more. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and to like this video.